This is Ronnie from Nightrage. I just wanted to say a few words about our new single by Darkness Drawn. It's out now. Check it out. It's of our upcoming album, Wolf to Man, that's going to be out later this year in March. And definitely you should check that one out. Just wanted to say a few words about the lyrics for the single. By Darkness Drawn talks about we as humans always have been, will be, being drawn towards the darkness that's inside all of us. Because we don't believe that it's just like one or two group of humans that are evil or has the darkness in them. I think all of us has some kind of darkness inside of us. And that's what makes the human race doomed. And just look at us now, look where we are. So this song is like taken out of the concept of the album. It follows up the last album, The Venomous, and it's the same theme. And now this is like by Dr. Stone, just talks about the fact that the more we learn, the more certain we are to actually end up down the abyss. This destiny we can't ignore. And of course we don't say that everyone should just give up on the world and us and what we are, but the humans, what we possess inside of us, is something that utterly will destroy us and pull us down to the dark abyss. So we're drawn towards that darkness and that evil, if you want to say, called it that. I think we can't run away from that. We're destined to destroy each other and everything around us. And that's what we are. But check out the album. More good news on that one. See you later.